The Village Schoolmaster from the Deserted Village by Oliver Goldsmith. Beside yon straggling fence that skirts the way, with blossomed firs unprofitably gay, there, in his mansion, skilled to rule, the village master taught his little school. A man severe he was and stern to view, I knew him well, and every truant knew, well had the boding tremblers learned to trace the day's disasters in his morning face. Full well they laughed with counterfeited glee at all his jokes, for many a joke had he. Full well the busy whisper circling round conveyed the dismal tidings when he frowned. Yet he was kind, or if severe in aught, the love he bore to learning was in fault. The village all declared how much he knew. 'Twas certain he could write, and cipher too. Lands he could measure, terms and tides presage, and even the story ran that he could gauge. In arguing, too, the parson owned his skill, for e'en though vanquished, he could argue still, while words of learned length and thundering sound amazed the gazing rustics ranged around. And still they gazed, and still the wonder grew that one small head could carry all he knew. But past is all his fame. The very spot where many a time he triumphed is forgot.